Assalamu alaikum, hello, hi, and welcome to Cooking is Fun with Firdaus. Today we are going to see how to make chicken tangri kebab. Yes, with just few simple steps you can make delicious tangri kebab better than the restaurant ones and enjoy it at home. For this we need around 1 kg of chicken with bone, and it should either be leg pieces or thigh pieces or both, and slit those pieces. Here we need yogurt about 2 to 3 teaspoons, and whisk the yogurt well with some salt. This is the first marination which we will be doing in. Once you whisk it well, you need to rub that yogurt with the chicken well and marinate for about 15 minutes. Then move on for the second marination. Here I'll be adding mint leaves, coriander leaves, green chili, garlic cloves and yogurt along with some water, little water, and blend this into a fine smooth paste and set aside. Moving on to the next, I'll be adding in half a teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of fennel powder, cumin powder 1 teaspoon, garam masala 1/2 teaspoon, black peppercorn 1/3 teaspoon, salt as per taste, ginger garlic paste 2 tablespoons, and the smooth paste which I have made already. Now I'm going to massage my chicken pieces well. Yes, they will taste good if we massage them. Just joking, guys. Fine. Now we'll add lemon extract and ghee to it, and again we will massage them well. Okay, once you do the marination part, let this marinate for 15 minutes and then we will move on to the baking part. Here I'm using a grilling tray which I'm rubbing it with the ghee and placing my chicken pieces over it. My oven is getting preheated, and once it is preheated, I will place them in the oven and bake them at about 20 to 30 minutes at 250 degrees Celsius or until it's done. If required, I will also turn them and bake them another 10 minutes. Okay, there you go. Your delicious tangri kebab is ready to be served with your choice of sauces or rotis, parathas, anything, guys. So I hope you love this recipe and you will definitely give it a try. So inshallah, we'll be back soon with another recipe. Until then, take care. Allah Hafiz. See you soon.